Priscilla Thompson fought off an attacker in a gym and apartment complex in a display of immense bravery. She was exercising alone at around 10 p.m. on the 22nd of November. She noticed a man she had previously seen attempting to enter the gym.